APDCL recruitment for 2020. Details and also the necessary information will be given to you in this video. So don't skip this video till the end so that you will get all the necessary information regarding the post. Now let us see the basic details that the candidates have to be aware of. The organization name is Assam Power Distribution Company Limited, which is also called as APDCL, and the position name is a junior manager. The assistant manager, assistant account officer posts are open. The total number of vacancies are 375. The opening date or the starting date of the applications is 9th of December 2020. And the closing date, please take note of it, is on 18th of December 2020. The mode of application will be online. And the selection process will be based on the written test, which is called also called as CBT, and by voice. The location for the job will be in Assam. Now candidates, please take note of official website which is mentioned here on the screen, so that you would get more information regarding what is the company is all about. The vacancy details are as follows. Number one is assistant manager, which has 141 posts. For junior manager, there are 220 posts open. For an assistant account officer, 15 posts are open accordingly. Let us see what is the salary structure, as it will be differing for each of the posts. Number one is for an assistant manager, it is 37,300 to 1,12,000. And for a junior manager, it is 25,000 to 92,000 accordingly. And for an assistant accounts officer, it will be from 25,000 to 92,000 accordingly. So according to the post, the salary structure varies. Now let us see the application fees and what it is cost of. For the categories of general OBC and MOBC, the cost is 800, and for SCST candidates, it is rupees 400. For the age limit of an assistant manager, it is 21 to 44 years. Please take note of the age limit, because you might not crisscross your application forms and then be confused. Junior manager, it is 18 to 44 years, and for assistant accounts officer, it is 21 to 44 years. Now let us see what are the education qualification that the each post demands. For an assistant manager, the candidate has to have a BE or a BTech or an MBA, PGDM or LLB is required. And junior manager, diploma in engineering is preferred. For an assistant account officer, BA or a BCom or a BSc equivalently is preferred. Now for ABDCL junior manager, assistant accounts officer, selection process is listed here. The Assam Power Distribution Company Limited, APDCL, officials are going to select the candidates by conducting the CBT and Viva Voice, as I've mentioned in the earlier part of the video as well. Now, this is the link of how to apply for these posts. The same link will be also be placed in the description box below, so you might not miss of how to apply. The link which is in the description box will be leading you, or will give you direct access of how to apply for the post. Okay, so don't forget, check out the description box as well. Well, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video is helpful for you all. Make sure to share it with your friends, whoever is looking forward to know about the details of this post. Don't forget to check out the description. Once again, as a reminder, I'm telling you all to please check out the description, as you might not miss the link of applying for the post. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Freshers Now, for more learning and placement videos here at One Place. Thank you.